Hello and welcome to a new episode of Top Gear Games. I'm VkT.
And I am Overmind87 for the Hive Team StarCraft.
And today we are going to present the most bizarre car ever built by Porsche.
It's the 914 model with a 2-liter engine. And we decided to go into Switzerland and test it out.
Let's enjoy. You gotta live your life.
By the late 60s, both Volkswagen and Porsche were in need of new models. Porsche was looking for a replacement of their entry-level 912, and Volkswagen wanted a new range-topping sports coupe to replace the common guy. At the time, the majority of Volkswagen development work was handled by Porsche, part of a setup that dated back to Porsche's founding. On March 1, 1968, the first 914 prototype was presented. However, the development became complicated after the death of Volkswagen's chairman on April 12, 1968. His successor, however, was not connected to the Porsche dynasty, and the verbal agreement between Volkswagen and Porsche fell apart in no time.
Leaving history behind, let's take a look at the car's performance. It can reach 0 to 60 in less than 12.9 seconds and has a top speed of 180 miles per hour, meaning 190 kilometers per hour, with a 5-speed manual transmission.
And again, we're just gonna let you enjoy this unique car for yourself. And once again, we have to find out how fast it goes around our track.
Which of course means leading it in the hands of our same racing driver.
Some say he once went on Pluto with a bicycle.
All we know is he's called a Stig. Okay, let's see how this creepy car handles it. For now it's very good. Going through the first corner. Very close to the wall, I see. Okay, Stig. Into Chicago. Burning the tires over there. Flying all the way. And listening to the Star Wars theme song. Suitable song because this car has a very weird design. Into Hammerhead. Flying all the way through the tunnel, trying to lift itself up. Okay. Let's see if this car can lift off now. Okay, how fast is it? Quite fast, but still it can't fly. Okay, second to last corner. Into Gambom now. And across the finish line. Okay, Daniel, how did the Millennium Falcon handle it?
Well, in our solar system, it got a whopping 1 minute, 46 seconds and 0.50.
Well, that's very good. I'm sure Han Solo would be very sad to find out Stig beat his record.
Yeah, whatever. Well, you know, guys, the rest. Subscribe if you like what you see, and
we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.